Well, hey everybody, Shotgun Taylor here, 99.5 WGAR. I'm behind the wheel of a 2019 Lexus RX 350 F Sport. F, of course, stands for fabulous. Scotty, thanks for joining us on Guitars for Girls tonight. It's going to be great. Brought to us by Metro Lexus and Lexus of Akron, Canton. Guitars for Girls, look who I got in here.
Here we go.
Woohoo! Rock and roll!
I don't know, man. This is a nice ride. Yes.
Hey, what do you say when you listen to the radio?
Oh,
hey. Imagine that.
I love this guy.
I love this song.
This is a great song.
A number one hit for Scotty McCreery, everybody. Five more minutes on 99.5 WGAR. 8 years old, couple cane poles, sitting down by the creek.
Our lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink.
Mama's on the porch yelling, summer's hot.
Yo, come and get it.
We yelled five
more minutes.
Woo! Sounds good, brother.
So how are you, man? How's married life treating you?
Married life is awesome.
Yeah?
We're having a lot of fun. Moving into the house still, kind of getting things going.
But are you building something?
No, we just got a place that's already there, back in North Carolina. So we're hanging out. So far, so good.
What part of North Carolina?
Raleigh.
Oh, Raleigh.
Yes, we're getting the dog in December, though, so that's when we really find out if we're made for this.
What, you're getting a dog in December?
Getting a dog in December, a lab.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. We're going through a breeder?
Yeah, we are.
Cool. Yeah. Don't you have the name picked out?
Yes, it's a yellow lab, but it's named, he wants the dog to be named Moose.
I love it.
I like it, too. I've never seen a yellow moose running around anywhere, so I told her, she can call it Moose, and I'll call it Al for albino. An albino moose.
Moose dog.
Moose dog, absolutely.
Moose dog, yeah. So it's Gabby.
It's Gabby.
Gabby. So it's Gabby.
Spelled like Gabby.
Right, right, right.
But they're from Louisiana. They talk a little funny. Uh-huh. So Gabby.
So it's just Gabby. So Gabby is not like short for
It's short
Gabby.
For Gabrielle.
Oh, it is Gabrielle. Okay.
Yes, absolutely.
I love it.
Yeah.
So how did you guys meet?
We met a long time ago, our very first day of school, kindergarten class.
No kidding.
Yeah, a long time ago. So
it's like Thomas Rhett knew his wife.
Yeah, way back
forever.
Exactly. It took us a while. Senior year of high school is when we started dating, but I finally worked up the nerve to ask her out.
Did you always have your eye on her?
I did. Yeah, I did, especially in high school.
Uh-huh.
And it took me senior years when I finally kind of worked up the nerve to text her and we started talking. That's what they call it. That's talking.
Yeah. So, like timetable wise, was that before or after Idol?
Idol was junior year and I'd had my eye on her well before that.
Uh-huh.
And senior year, I wanted to come back to school and they're like, man, you can't go back to school. You know, you're celebrity now,
uh-huh,
whatever that means. And I was like, yeah, but there's this girl back home. Like, I gotta go back.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, let's talk about it. What does being a celebrity mean?
I have no idea. I mean,
are you able to go into Home Depot and not be?
Yes. I was just getting light bulbs the other day.
They
had to change them all out of the house. They were going out one by one.
So if you didn't go to the self-checkout aisle, where people I don't want to say accosting you, but I'm like, does it ever get in the way?
No, it's all good. I don't mind it at all. You know, they're saying hey, that means, you know, hopefully they like your music, and if they don't like your music, normally they tell you that too. So
really?
I've had it happen before.
No kidding.
Man, that sucks. I'm like, oh well, thanks for listening.
At 18, turn my helmet in, walk to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me. After we lost 8-10-9.
I am butchering this on you.
No, did you know they get that lyric wrong every night of my show?
Really?
They think it's 18-9, when really it's lost 10-9.
Lost a game 10-9.
Like the state championship.
Yeah.
Lost state.
All right.
Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff.
All right. So let's get you back to the venue. We got a show tonight. I do want to tell everybody that Metro Lexus and Lexus of Akron, Canton. Check this out, dude. If you buy a new Lexus in Northeast Ohio at Metro Lexus or Lexus of Akron, Canton, through the rest of October, they will donate your first month's payment to the Susan G. Komen Foundation.
Will they really?
Isn't that cool?
That is awesome.
That is awesome.
That is awesome.
They did it last year, and it's the second year in a row that Metro Lexus has been our partner. So I want to thank you so much for coming out.
Heck yeah.
Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it.
myself 5 more minutes.
Oh, Jesus.
That was close.
Woo!